So in the previous video, we were discussing applications of differentiation. We did some problems on writing equation to tangents and displacement, finding velocity as rate of change of displacement. We will continue this and go further. Other types of problems we will take. Now, this is November, December 2017. Question number 19 for 5 marks. It goes like this. The radius of a sphere is increasing at the rate of 2 centimeters per second. Every second, the radius is increasing. This is dr by dt, rate of change of radius. Find the rate of increase in volume. Find the rate of change of increase in volume. That is, what is dv by dt when r is 6 centimeters? R is 6 centimeter, radius is 6 centimeter, what is dv by dt? Now, we know volume of sphere v is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. This is the formula for volume of a sphere. Now, if you differentiate this, dv by dt will be equal to d by dt of 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now this entire thing is a constant, 4 by 3 pi is a constant, so it will come out. D by dt of r cube will be 3 r square into dr by dt. So this 3 will get cancelled. dv by dt is equal to 4 pi r square into dr by dt. Now, if they give dr by dt, that is rate of change of radius, they will ask rate of change of volume. If they give rate of change of volume, they will ask what is the rate of change of radius. Here, they have asked dv by dt. So, dv by dt will be equal to 4 into pi, keep pi as it is, r square is 6 square into this is 2. So now this becomes 6 square is 36, 36 into 4, 144 into 2 is 248. So dv by dt is equal to 248 pi cubic centimeters per second. If this is given per second, this is also per second. If this is given in per minute, that will also be per minute. So this is the rate of change of displacement, rate of change of volume. If the rate of change of radius is this much, when the radius is 6 centimeter. This is a problem from this paper. It carries 5 marks. So, in this same problem, there is one more problem. We'll take up that. In section C, for 6 marks, find the maximum and minimum value of the function x cube minus 6x square minus 15x. Plus 5. This is the given function. Here, this function has one variable. The variable is x. So, it is a function of x. The value of this expression, this function, depends upon the value of x. And what we are asked to find is, what will be the value of maximum value of this function and what will be the minimum value of this function. Let us say this function is equal to y is equal to x cube minus 6x square plus 15x plus 5. Now what we have to do is to find maximum and minimum value, find dy by dx. Dy by dx will be 3x square. 3x square minus 12x minus 15 plus 0. This must be equated to 0. Dy by dx must be equated to 0. So what happens? 3x square minus 12x minus 15 is equal to 0. We get a quadratic equation in x. We get a quadratic equation in x. If you do dy by dx and equate it to 0, you get it like this. Now, in this equation, 3 is common. We can remove 3 as common factor. So, 3 into x square minus 4x minus 5 is equal to 0. Is equal to 0. So, therefore, x square minus 4x minus 5 is equal to 0 divided by 3. So, that will also become 0. 0 divided by 3 will also become 0. So, this 3, if it is sent this side, it will come here, 0 by 3. Again, that becomes 0. Now, this is a quadratic equation. From this equation, we have to find the roots of this equation, that is x. Now, the roots can be found out either by factorizing this equation, this trinomial function, or even by using the formula. The formula is x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. This is the formula for finding roots of a quadratic equation. Here, in this equation, a is 1, b is minus 4, and c is minus 5. You have studied this in high school. So, minus b means minus of minus 4, that becomes plus 4, plus or minus minus 4 the whole square, minus 4 into 1 into c is minus 5 divided by 2 into 1. Now, this can be, x will be equal to plus 4 plus or minus root of 16. Minus 4 square is 16. This, if you multiply, you will get plus 20. This minus into minus plus, 4 ones are 4, 4 fives are 20, divided by 2. 2 into 1 is 2 only. So, 4 plus or minus root of 36 divided by 2. So, that is 4 plus 6 by 2 or 4 minus 6 by 2. 4 minus 6 by 2. So here, here the value of x will be 10 by 2, that is 5, or x is equal to 4 minus 6 is minus 2, minus 2 by 2 is minus 1. So these are the roots of this equation. This can be done by this method or by factorization method also, you can do it. Now, we got, always when we do this, when we differentiate this and equate it to 0, we get a quadratic equation in x, and we have to find the values of x by this quadratic equation. We get these two values. Always we get two roots. You know, for a quadratic equation, there will be two roots. Now, find out what is the value of y when x is 5. What is the value of y when x is minus 1. When x is 5, these are the extreme values of x. These are the two values of x. So, when x is 5, y will be 5 cube minus 6 into 5 square plus 15 into 5 plus 5. 125. 5 cube is 5 into 5 into 5, 125 minus 5 square is 25. 25 into 6 is 150 plus 15 into 5 is 75. 75 plus 5, this 5. 80. 80, 205. 205 minus 150, you will be given, you will get y is equal to 55. This is one value of this function. The other one is, when x is equal to minus 1, what is the value of this? So y will be equal to minus 1 the whole cube minus 6 into minus 1 the whole square minus 15 into minus 1, 15 into minus 1 plus 5. So this will be minus 1, minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 will be minus 1. This is plus 1, minus 1 if you square it is plus 1, plus into minus minus, 6 into 1 is 6. This is minus into minus plus 15 plus 5. 20 minus 7, that is 13. So y will be 13. When x is minus 1, y will be 13. When x is 5, y will be 55. This is the maxima and this is the minima. The maximum and minimum values of that function. So this is how it is to be done. This is for 6 marks. This problem is for 6 marks in section C. So totally in this applications of differentiation, you get 17 marks. Next, April, May 2017, problem number 19, section B. Problem number 19 for 5 marks. If the area of a circular plate is increasing at the rate of area of a circular plate is increasing at the rate of 2 square centimeters per second, 2 centimeters per second, find the rate of increase of radius. Find the rate of increase of radius when radius is 14 centimeter. This is the problem. dA by dt, it's a circle, circular plate. dA by dt is given as 2 square centimeter per second. He is asking what is dr by dt when r is 14 centimeter. So now area of circle. Area of circle we all know is A is equal to pi r square. So dA by dt will be d by dt of, if you differentiate that side also, this side, that side also, it should be differentiated. Pi is a constant. The differentiation of r square is 2r. So dA by dt, dr into dr by dt. So dA by dt is equal to 2 pi r. dA by dt is equal to 2 pi r into dr by dt. This is 2 is equal to 2 into pi. Pi can, if you want, you can write it as, here we can write it as 22 by 7 into r is 14, given as 14, into dr by dt. So dr by dt will be equal to, dr by dt will be equal to, this can be cancelled. 1, 2, 1, 2 gets cancelled. So 1 by 44 centimeter per second. This is the rate of change of radius when the area is changing this much. Next, in the same paper, find the maximum and minimum values, problem number 30, 6 marks, problem number 30 for 6 marks, 30 for 6 marks, find the maximum and minimum values of the function fx is equal to, fx means function of x, x cube, x cube plus 6x square. No, I think we did this problem. Same problem, I think. We'll take up some other problem. November, December 2016. 2016, problem number 30, November, December 2016, problem number 30, find the maximum and minimum value of the function 2x cube plus 3x square minus 36x plus 1. This is the given function. We are asked to find the maximum and minimum values of that function. So I'll keep that function as y as usual, as we did in the previous problem. This is for 6 marks. So y is equal to 2x cube plus 3x square minus 36x plus 1. Now, so dy by dx is here 6x square plus 6x minus 36 plus 0 is equal to 0. I have found out dy by dx and equated to 0. Now, this is a quadratic equation. In this, 6 is common factor. X square plus 6 minus, x square plus x. X square plus x minus 6 is equal to 0. So, x square plus x minus 6 is equal to 0 by 6. Again, that becomes 0. So, now, this I will do by factorization method. Minus 6 is equal to 0. Factorization method. This method is the first term here is x square. Its factors are x into x. The last term is minus 6. Its factors can be 3 into 2 is 6. This is minus 6 here. So one of the factors must be negative one, or the other must be positive. Now, which is positive and which is negative, we will find out. If you multiply, it is 3x. If you multiply this way, it is 2x. If we add these two, the total must come plus 1x here. This is plus x. So plus 1x I must get. So this should be positive, this should be negative. That is x, this 3 should be positive, 2 should be negative. So one of the factors is x plus 3. One of the factors is x plus 3 and the other factor is x minus 2. These are the two factors. This is equal to 0. Then x plus 3 must be equal to 0 or x minus 2 must be equal to 0. If the product of any two numbers, if it is to be equal to 0, one of them must be 0. So if this is 0, x is equal to minus 3. here x is equal to plus 2. So the roots of this equation are minus 3 and plus 2. We could have, even if you do it by formula method, that is minus b plus r minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, we will get the same thing. So now we have to put here, we have to substitute these values. When x is equal to minus 3, what will be the value here? 2, the y is equal to what? 2x cube plus 3x square. This is the given function. 36x plus 1. In this function, we have to put x is equal to 3. So 2 into minus 3 cube plus 3 into minus 3 square minus 36 into minus 3 plus 1. This will remain as it is. Minus 3 cube is minus 27. Minus 27 into 2 is minus 54. Then minus 3 square is 9. 9 into 3 is 27, minus into minus plus, 36 into 3, 108 plus 109 minus 27, I think I get 82, 27. 108 plus 27 plus 1. These three are plus. So 136 minus 54. Yes, this is correct. 82. Y will be 82 if x is minus 3. If x is equal to 2 plus 2. What will be y? Y will be 2 into again 2 cube plus 3 into 2 square minus 36 into 2 plus 1. 2 cube is 8, 8 twos are 16, 2 square is 4, 4 threes are 12, minus 72. Minus 72 plus 1. 28, 29. 72 minus 29. 12 minus 9 is 3. Minus 43. This is the minimum value, that is the maximum value of the function. This is maximum and that is minimum. Carries 6 marks. Problem number 30. November, December 2016. Problem number 19, section B. Problem number 19. The problem goes like this. The volume of a spherical ball. The volume of a spherical ball is increasing at the rate of 36 pi cc cubic centimeters per second. Find the rate at which the radius is increasing, what is dr by dt, when r is 2 centimeters. This is the problem. Again, we have done one such problem already. I am doing it again. Volume of sphere, V is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. So, dv by dt is 4 by 3, d by dt of, or I will take out that. This will be, if you derive this, it will be, this will be constant, 4 by 3 is constant, pi is constant, r cube, the derivation of r cube is 3 r square into dr by dt. Now this 3 gets cancelled. Why you get that dr by dt is because derivative of d by dt of r cube, you are differentiating r, function of r with respect to t, so it will be 3 r square into dr by dt. If this was also r, then it will be just 3 r square. So this is what happened. So now we want this, we want dr by dt, all other things we know. This is 36 pi is equal to 4 pi into r square, r is 2 square into dr by dt. Now this pi and this pi get cancelled on both sides, 4 ones are 4 nines are 4 nines are 36, this will get cancelled. So 9 remains here 4 remains. So dr by dt will be equal to 9 by 4 centimeters per second. This is the answer. This carries 5 marks. So these are the problems. Now I have done a few problems in this applications of differentiation. Always you have seen two problems in section A, one problem in section B, and one problem in section C. That means totally 17 marks. So you will get four problems for 17 marks, and you will have to do it. If you have any doubts or any difficulty, you can always call me. My number is there on the video. You can call me and discuss that. Thank you, friends.